What's going on, YouTube? It is your boy Dysmorphix here, and as always, I hope you guys are having yourselves a great day. Now, in today's video, you are watching a 270 kill gameplay with the Weevil. Now, before we get into this entire gameplay, I want to say I know I am getting a lot of Nuketown gameplays. I do have one more gameplay that is on Nuketown that I stacked. It's actually going to be my highest amount of kills in Nuke or just in Domination as of now. So this one is not my highest, but I want to use that as an upload so I can talk to you guys about something and tell you what I've been doing lately and something that recently has just come about. So, like I said, 270 kills. Hope you guys enjoy that gameplay. But what I want to talk about in this gameplay is I joined Rush Pub Stomping. Now, before anyone says about clan hopping, now technically I'm not really clan hopping. I have only been on two clans and I have led slash owned one and I just got rid of it because it just wasn't working out. And then Vengeance I did join, and then it was just, it was the same kind of situation Genetic was. I really felt like, because we weren't really getting any pub stompers that were uploading good gameplay. Don't get me wrong, everyone in Vengeance, I really enjoyed playing with them. It's just Rush is a more established clan, and I am very, very proud to announce that I am a pub stomper for Rush. Now, some of you guys may have already known this if you guys do follow Rush, because I have had an upload on their channel. I had a 51 second FFAR nuclear, which you guys saw on the channel yesterday, and yesterday or 2 days ago, not really sure, can't really remember, but you guys saw the video. So I am very, very pleased to be a part of the Rush Pub Stomping team. They are a great group of guys. Goblin is just really cool. He's the new co-leader, and I just enjoy making content on the Rush Pub Stomping channel and for my channel as well. So speaking of just like content and gameplay wise, I have now, after I upload my Nuketown gameplay, which might go up in a day or two, my highest amount of kills in Nuketown, I'm actually going to slow down on the Nuketown gameplays. I don't think I'm going to go for them anymore. I will play Nuketown and spawn trap on it only to go for maybe a world record, which right now the world record is like 324 kills, which I think I could break. This gameplay, actually, I dropped 100 and I believe 70 kills, maybe 73 kills in one round. So that is very, very impressive, because I think I ended the first round around 95 or 100 kills. But yeah, I won't be playing Nuketown that much, just because it's getting really stale on my channel, I think. I mean, I'm still getting good views on the videos, there's still interesting spawn traps, but it's just the same thing, and I don't want to upload the same thing. So in that matter, I am actually going to be trying to spawn trap on maps like Infection, Evac, Combine, Fringe, stuff like that. I'm gonna go for some unique nuclears. I did almost get a triple nuclear the other day, and I did get a double nuclear, but it was a very, very slow paced double nuclear, so I'm not gonna upload it. I'll get a better, faster paced nuclear or double slash triple nuclear for you guys, because I really don't drop those that often, and I was really excited when I got it, but then I realized it just took me forever to get it. So definitely look for those type of videos coming to the channel here in the future. And now that I'm in Rush, I have even more motivation to grind to help Rush get to 10,000 subscribers, which, if you guys haven't already, go check out Rush Pub Stomping and go subscribe to their channel. And before I end this video, what I want to talk about is one person in particular that has been helping me recently a lot. You guys know Mitch helps me out a lot. You guys know that Ocean helps me out a lot. But this guy, I met him when I was doing Genetic, and he was one of the original OG members of Genetic, and that is AK. Now, AK makes some of my thumbnails. He has taught me how to make better thumbnails, and if you guys actually pay like attention to my thumbnails, you can see probably about a month ago, they weren't that good. They were pretty bland, pretty simple. I would literally just make an outer glow of my weapon, and then I would just throw in some text and just add a gradient, and usually it was the same gradient every single time, that yellow and orange one. But now I've been learning how to actually make my own base thumbnails, and he has helped me out so much. So thank you a lot, AK. His link will be in the description below. He hasn't really started his YouTube channel yet. I believe he has like a video or two. He has a decent amount of videos on his channel, a lot of just like quad feeds and kill chains and stuff like that. But definitely go check him out. He's an amazing guy, and we have been pulling each other up through clans. I got him in Vengeance when we were in it, and then we both came together and talked about leaving Vengeance to go to Rush, and we decided that we're going to pull each other up, we're going to help each other out as much as we can, and I can't thank AK enough for that. So yeah, definitely go check him out. He deserves a lot of subs, and yeah, he's just an amazing guy. Also, if you guys are interested in thumbnails and your channel hasn't really had good thumbnails on them, or you like my work, I will be doing thumbnails for people. I haven't really decided like a price range or like shout outs or something like that. I haven't decided what I want like in return, but I do want to help smaller channels out, and they don't take that long, but enough of my time that I do need some kind of like something in return. So that's why I'm kind of just asking for something small in return. But yeah, that's about all for today's video. If you guys enjoyed, please leave a like on the video. You guys are killing it lately with the likes. It's just amazing. And if you're new to the channel, please subscribe. We have passed 300 subscribers, guys. Thank you so much. It just means the world to me. We are growing faster and faster every single day, and I couldn't thank you guys enough. I love all you guys. You guys are amazing. Just believe in yourself. Do whatever you want in life. My dream is YouTube, and I'm going to continue doing it until, I don't know. I'm just going to continue doing it. So we'll see you in the next video. Peace.